Welcome to the vlog. Holy shit, I nearly had a heart attack just then. Oh my god. That scared the hell out of me. Look, I almost dropped it into the river. Holy crap. Because I didn't realize how much the fence would shake. Jesus, that was scary. Anyway, I'm going into the bike store now. Bike fix. I'm picking up a brighter light. So, yeah. Person's looking at me funny because I'm talking to myself. But yeah, I'm going into bike fix now and I'm going to go pick up a brighter light. I'm going up the fence as well because I need a brighter light for when I go do Harveys and stuff like that, because it's really dark at that time and my current light is only like 250 lumens or something. So I'm gonna get an 800 lumen one, which is gonna be a lot brighter, obviously. Look at the size of this light I just bought. That's a Garmin 500, and that's the light. It's called a Lazine Night 800, I think. 800 XL. So I assume that means extra large, because it's huge, like, That's just huge. It needs like its own separate set of handlebars just for that. It's massive.